making it to part one. We are going around the world to visit the continent. The first continent we visit is Asia. Asia is the biggest and most populated continent. The next continent we visit is Europe. Europe is small, but it has many countries. 50 countries. The next continent we visit is Africa. Africa has many deserts. To be continued.